Swamiji, namaste.
Swamiji, vanakkam, vanakkam, vanakkam.
Yes.
So the mind is the villain.
Yeah.
And the heroine is the soul.
Yeah.
Mind wants to kidnap the soul.
Yes.
The mind will not allow the soul to have its own free will. The mind says, oh, this is very important. Make money. Make name. Make fame. Go into the world.
Yes.
But the soul says, I want something else. I want the hero.
Yeah.
And the hero is meditation.
Yes.
The soul always wants meditation.
Yes.
The mind will not allow the soul to have meditation.
How true it is, true.
But the heroine always wants the hero.
Yes.
The soul always wants the meditation. But the villain always comes in between.
You're absolutely correct. It happens all the time. And very few succeed.
And they are called as masters. This is called as the pyramid Bollywood movie. Where there are three characters.
Yes.
One is the villain and there is the beautiful heroine. Very beautiful. She is called as Bala Tripura Sundari.
Okay.
She is always Bala, always young.
Yes, they are green.
Now, Tripura means living in three bodies. Physical body, astral body, causal body. Sundari is the most beautiful thing.
Yes.
So this soul is called as Bala Tripura Sundari, Swamiji.
Okay, wonderful.
It is eternally youthful.
Yes. But this fight goes on all the time?
All the time, Swamiji. Whenever the soul, the heroine is in the physical body, the mind captures the soul. The mind is a product of the society. The society's view is the mind. So the mind always says, no meditation.
Yes.
Well, the heroine does not know. She is finding the hero.
Yes.
Hero is not available, but she is waiting for the hero. She does not know who she is waiting for. And the villain says, I am the person you are waiting for.
She doesn't accept it.
She does not accept it. She does not even reject it. She does not know. She is confused. But when she encounters a hero in the middle of the movie,
yes,
she says, oh, this is the person I want.
She falls in love.
Falls in love.
Yes.
So when meditation comes into anybody's life, they immediately know, this is the thing that I want. So before the interval, the heroine finds the hero.
Wonderful.
Somewhere in some gathering, says, this is the person I want. So then she falls in love with the hero.
Yes.
I want meditation always, she will say.
Ultimately,
I'm in love with meditation.
Ultimately, she gets what she wants.
Ultimately, every soul gets.
Yes.
But they have to go to the hala, villain period. Then they will get to the amruta period. That is the hero and the heroine become one.
That's how the story ends or continues?
The story never ends. The story always continues. Life after life.
That is the story of the soul.
That is the story of the soul.
Wonderful, Swamiji.
Buddha left his palace. He was a heroine, waiting for the hero. Suddhodana is the mind. He said, I am the king, you are also king. Let us be kings always. That is what the mind says. You know, when Buddha was returning after he became a Buddha, when he was on the border land in his own erstwhile capital, Kapitavastu.
Yes.
Suddhodana sent a letter to Buddha.
Yes.
Saying that, hey guy, we are all kings. Your grandfather was a king, your great-grandfather king. Your father is king, you are also king. Come and rule the kingdom. The letter was sent by Suddhodana to Buddha.
Yes.
Buddha saw the letter. He was read on the empty side. He wrote, Daddy, I was a Buddha in my past lifetime. Three lifetimes before I was a sannyasi. So I have to be a sannyasi this time also. So he was talking about his soul's life. So Buddha replied to that letter, in mentioning about his own past lifetimes.
Yes.
That is the picture of the soul. And he realized the picture of his own soul through his own meditation when he met his hero. Buddha was in search of his hero. He went into the forest. And Buddha, the heroine, discovered the hero. And the heroine said, oh, now I have to tell the whole world. The hero is meditation. The heroine is the soul.
Yeah.
And the villain is the mind. You must overcome your mind. You must not become a slave to your mind.
That is the big problem, yes, always.
So this is Buddha's life, Swamiji.
So Janam Janam me, the same story continues.
Same story, there is no difference. All Bollywood films, same formula.
Only the carrot. Only the actors are different.
Actors are different. The theme is the same.
Wonderful. It's a very beautiful. I liked it. Thank you.